Long, long ago, there was a man. He was a heroic, courageous person. He threw himself into danger just to save others. Who could pop his knuckles really epically? And he also wrote the longest inaugural address to date. He is William Henry Harrison. Non-stop action. 32 office-filled days. A man with a wild side. With Liam Neeson, you've never seen him before. And even more action. A poorly planned trailer presents William Henry Harrison, the movie.
Coming soon to theaters near you.